Dave, today I promise myself to you. We've come a long way from 1,754 days ago when we stood on that laneway and I said yes to being your girlfriend. Today, I make a much bigger promise to you. I vow to love you and to honor you and to put your needs above my own. I promise to walk alongside you as we keep our relationship Christ-centered and to pray with you often in good times and in bad. I will hold you accountable and trust that you will do the same for me as we face our struggles together and grow as a team. I will be honest with you and talk through issues when they arise, and do my best not to go to bed angry. I will keep fun and adventure as a priority in our relationship. And I know that wherever we may go, my home will be where you are. I love you, and it is such a privilege to be marrying my best friend. Today I promise to be the best wife to you that I can be, and to be your buddy forever.
Katie, you are my closest friend and my greatest companion. I love you so much, and I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. I love everything about you, your kind and generous spirit, your strong faith, the way you make me laugh, your infectious personality, and all of your faults. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I look forward to growing and learning with you throughout all of our adventures in life. On this day, I promise to support you for the rest of our lives. I promise to love you, cherish you, and comfort you. I promise to be by your side in the great and difficult moments of our lives. I promise to make you a priority in my life today and for every day to come. I love you, Kate. You'll always be my best buddy.
Thank you. For what God has joined together, let no one separate. For as much as you, David, and you, Katelyn, have shared vows, exchanged rings, and covenanted together, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit. You may now kiss your bride.